time in a land of happy ending, the Disney characters are busy decorating for the Christmas party.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way.
I can't wait for Christmas now. I want to sing a Christmas carol.
Me too. Christmas is the best time of the year.
Hey, calm down, both of you. It's only 2 days left and it's gonna be Christmas.
Hey, everyone! The Golden Star! It is missing!
Oh! Really? Are you sure?
Yes, 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 and yes.
So, what are we waiting for? Let's go and find it.
There's no need for all of you to do that. The star is with me, and I already hid it somewhere in the other world.
You, now, Feli,
Robin.
What do you want from us?
Me? Nothing. I want to destroy Christmas.
So, what should we do now? How can we celebrate Christmas?
Maybe the White Fairy can help us.
White Fairy!
You call me? You need my help?
Yes, they are frozen. Can you help them?
And our star is missing. Can you help us?
I'll help you.
How can you help us?
I'll send 5 pairs of you to the 5 different countries. But first, I'll give you something that may help you find the missing piece of the star. For you, Mickey and Minnie. For you, Robin and Little John. Peter and Donald Duck. Giselle and Cheshire.
Wait! Why don't we get anything?
Because the most important things for both of you is your heart.
Are you ready?
Yes!
Let's go!
Oh, where are we?
Maybe we are in Scotland. It's a Scottish flag.
Oh, I see. But how can we find a piece of star in this kind of country?
Let's open the mysterious box that White Fairy gave to us.
Oh, it's a clue. It says, cats like mom, skulls like dad, teases like sister.
I love more than a lover, but what does it mean?
Come on, everyone. Are we dreaming? Mickey and Minnie are standing in front of us.
No, you're not dreaming. We are real.
We are here to find the missing piece of the star.
The star? Is anything to do with Christmas? It's nearly Christmas now.
Yes, if we can find and bring it back to our world, we can celebrate Christmas.
It's only 2 days left and it's gonna be Christmas. I don't think we should waste the time. Let's help them now.
Thank you very much. Here, I have some clue also.
I don't understand it. Any of you understand it?
No. Let's look around here first.
I think that's enough. We won't find the star and we will have Christmas for this year.
Only both of you. No matter how hard the situation, we'll be right here for you.
We promise we won't leave you. We are one. We are family now.
But what if we have to leave and stay here forever?
You can live here with us. We'll be your friend and your family.
Look, Mickey, what's in your pocket?
Oh.
It's a star.
Oh, the star. We found it.
The star.
Oh.
Understand what the clue is.
It's friendship.
Yay. It's time to say goodbye, right?
Just remember, memory lasts forever.
And hope friendship to, never dies.
Hope to see both of you again. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Cars and light.
But Robin, this one needs to be developed.
If we didn't have to fire Star, I promise I'm not gonna come here. The USA? No, I don't like it. I prefer silence and the dark walls to this.
Don't say that, Robin. If you don't like this place, then tell your father the missing piece of Star. But where we start?
Please, Mother, please help me. My brother is very sick and I need money.
I'm sorry to hear that. I can't help you.
Go and work now, or else I'll cut your salary.
Why are both of you doing this to him? He's an employee in your company and you do this to him. I want to teach them, but how? In this world, my magic is useless.
Let's open the mysterious box my family gave us.
A bill? What's the use of it?
My family.
What?
She is here.
I understand the situation. Trust me and close your eyes.
Brother, where are you? Oh, you are very sick. Let here first, and I will go to ask some money from my boss. Boss, can you give me some money? My brother was very sick, and he need a doctor.
Of course. Take care of your brother, and also take care of yourself.
Thank you very much. You are very good to me. My boss, give me money. Let's go to see doctor.
Are you okay, brother?
I'm okay. I just think of us in the past when we are same as that man. We are very poor.
Yes, I remember that. I think we should help that man. He gave me a new life. We have to be a generous man like him.
What are we waiting for? Let's visit him.
Now they understand. Christmas would never be Christmas without generosity.
Generosity is what makes this world better.
Look, Robin, the star is in your hand.
It's time for us to go. We already find the piece that called generosity.
Wow!
Look, it's Brazil!
Yeah, what a very nice country.
Yeah.
But it's also a big one. So where shall we start?
I don't know. Maybe this Mr. Restbar can help us.
What's the use of this photo?
I don't know. Maybe we have to find the people who are in this photo. Maybe they have a star.
So let's go and find them.
Yeah.
Brazil.
Please, Daddy, we want you to celebrate Christmas with us.
You know, I need to work, or else we will have no money.
We have enough money, Daddy. We want you, not present.
We need money, my children. It's late. Now go to bed.
No!
Fine.
Yeah.
Hey, why are you kids crying?
They are the kids in the photo, Peter Pan. Ask them if they have a star.
We want Daddy to stay home and celebrate Christmas together in the next 2 days. But Daddy always works and has no time for us.
Oh, I will talk to him.
But hey, it isn't our business, Peter Pan. Let's finish our work and go back home.
No, let's help them first.
Fine.
Wait, I want to talk to you.
Do I know you?
No, you don't, but I want to tell you something. Money can't buy happiness. You are your children's happiness, not money.
But I need to work. Money is important.
You have to choose now, money or your family.
If you still do like this, you'll lose your kids one day.
Thanks for your advice. I'll go back home and stay with my kids this Christmas.
Yeah.
We'll spend more time with each other.
Yeah, let's go.
My kids, I'll stay with you this Christmas. And we'll spend more time with each other.
It's okay, Daddy. We are happy you are back.
Your own happiness, we are very happy now.
Yay! Yay.
So, let's go and buy some food and decorations.
Let's go!
Hey, Donald, look. The star, it's in your hand.
Wow, it's the missing piece of star. Our mission success.
So, let's head back home.
Yeah. Adios, Brazil.
Oh, we already alive in Czech Republic. Nice weather.
We are not here for traveling. We are here for a star.
I know that. But whatever, let's dance Czech dance first.
I don't want to dance this.
Nah. Let's open things that White Fairy gave us.
Nothing? Just the paper?
Let me see. You can await here's a whisper, maybe, when it seems the entire world shouts no.
White Fairy teasing us. I hate her now.
Let's look around first.
Hey, what are all of you looking for?
I have seen you doing this for half a day.
We are finding a piece of star.
Hey, star? Whatever, let's help them.
Oh, I forgot to give you this. Do you know what this means?
No.
No one can understand it. We don't have any hope now. We won't have Christmas this year.
All our hope is this paper, but it's useless.
Maybe our friend can help you.
Yeah, I'm sure she can help us.
My friend, can you understand this?
Don't forget where there's a hope, there's a way life for to see the way.
Oh, so then, if we have hope, okay, are we going to find it again? I believe that if we find it again, we can see it, can find it. So we're going to find it again.
Yes, I think so. We shouldn't lose hope.
Hey, what is that in your hand?
Giselle, the star in your hands.
Yes, I see it now, so then we can go back to our world.
Yes, thank you for all your help.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
I once was lost in Wonderland, and now I'm lost in Russia. But why there is no prince to help me?
Are you still worried about the prince instead of the missing piece of the star?
You are not gonna understand me, Pinocchio.
But now I think we better help each other find the star instead of fighting with each other like this.
Do you hear that? The Christmas song, let's go there. Maybe they can help us with the star.
Okay.
Why don't you sing?
I can't sing it. I don't know the key.
But you need to sing. We are working in group. If you can't sing, our group will get a low score. You know that?
Okay, I will try. All I want for Christmas is you.
Stop it!
What a really ugly voice.
Hi everyone, can we ask you something? Oh, what's going on with you?
We are practicing for our class-wide project.
We need to perform in 2 days, but she still can't sing.
Wait. You said you have something to ask us. What is it?
Nothing now, but let us tell you about this.
Can you sing a song for us? We want to hear your voice so we can help you.
All I want for Christmas.
I know the problem now. You use your mind too much. You should use your heart to sing. Think of a happy moment in your life and sing the song out loud.
And also three of you. You shouldn't do this to her. We know you want to make her sing, but this is too harsh.
I'm sorry for what we did to you.
Me too. I should talk to you in a nicer way.
You can do it. You can sing.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Let's sing a song together.
Come and join us, both of you, and thank you very much for your help.
You.
Don't forget, we didn't sing with our mind, but we sing with our heart. Bye-bye.
Such a weird people.
Let's start practicing now.
Okay. La 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 la.
You are all here. Let me see the missing piece of the star.
Ha 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 ha. Oh, all of you are back here. Nice to meet all of you again.
You don't have to do this, Dark Fairy. Christmas is the most joyful time of the year. We can celebrate it together.
I'm sorry for
Paul. I promise I won't hurt you again.
Me too. Let's be friends and celebrate Christmas together.
You should learn to forgive others like others forgive you, Dark Fairy.
I'm so sorry for what I don't. I won't destroy your Christmas now.
Yes, it's not just only for us. It's for you also. It's for everyone.
Forgiveness leads us to love. Now we all understand the heart of Christmas. Love is the greatest of all.